the 26th of July, 1999. The army's saga of valor leaves a lasting imprint on the sands of time. Vijay Parva salutes the gallantry, commitment, fortitude, and indomitable spirit of our brave hearts. On the unscalable heights of Kargil, an exemplary edict was inscribed in blood. Never again, maybe, for the sake of the motherland, the chance to make the supreme sacrifice. The enemy will be given a befitting reply. Each time, every time, come rain, storm, fire, or ice. Vijay Diwas, on the 26th of July, a grateful nation salutes her brave soldiers.